Hi, A-class students. So today we need to discuss construction of quadrilateral. Already in 7th standard you know that for construction of a triangle you need how many independent measurements? There are 3 independent measurements to construct a triangle. For example, see, this is one side, here anvers this is 4 cm, here anvers 3 cm one arc, here anvers 5 cm another arc. This is the construction of triangle, already you done in 7th standard. But construction of quadrilateral, how many measurements are required? Actually we don't know. Let us see this one. Quadrilateral contain how many sides? 4 sides. Okay, when we have 3 sides, triangle will be formed. When we had 4th side, we draw another arc. So, but there is no quadrilateral formed with 4 sides, 4 measurements. So another measurement is required. Here onwards another measurements, when we cut this one, 4th vertex will be obtained. So let us see, 1 2 3 4 5. So these are the other 2 sides required. That means for construction of any quadrilateral we require how many measurements? 5 independent measurements, children. Okay, right. So how many types of quadrilaterals we can construct in this chapter, we will discuss. Okay, there are 5 models are there, that is SSSA model. That means 4 sides, 1 angle. Second model is SSSD. SSS 4SD means side diagonal. Third one is SASAA. 2 sides, 3 angles. Fourth one, SSSDD. 3 sides, 2 diagonals. Fifth one is SASAD. SASAD. Side, angle, diagonal. These are the 5 models to construct any quadrilateral. Now we are going to discuss first one, this model SASAD. Okay, SASAS, sorry children, not diagonal, S. SASAS. These are the 5 models. Now we are going to discuss the first model, SSSA model. That means 4 sides, 1 angle. Okay, now today we are in this class, we have to discuss the first problem in the model. The first model is SSSA model, 4 sides, 1 angle model. But along with me you have to take compass box. Already previous class also I told to you, each and everyone bring the compass boxes along with you and write the construction with using Nataraj HP pencil. That pencil will give the nice diagram for you. For each and every diagram you have to sharp the pencil. That is better to get nice diagram and a thin diagram. Don't draw the diagram roughly. Mari chattaga giyadandi, chakkaga sannaga padete giyandi. Pratidaniki rough diagram out avasaram untundandi, main diagram untundi. Sare, question lo geldam. Construct a quadrilateral. A quadrilateral ABCD. Construct a quadrilateral ABCD. Okay, PQRS ichadu ikkada. PQRS. In which PQ equal to 4.5 centimeter, QR equal to 5.2 centimeter, RS equal to 5.5 centimeter, PS equal to 4 centimeter, angle PQR equal to 120 degrees. Angle PQR means the angle is at what vertex near? Which letter is in the middle? That vertex near, angle is there. So Q near 120 degrees. For this construction of 120 degrees, you don't use the protractor. Using compass only, we need to construct this one. Already we told in the last class, 120 degrees how like we construct. Okay, children, right. Before going to this problem, we have to draw the rough sketch. Rough diagram, that is also having one mark. It is 4 marks question. 1.5 mark is awarded for, half mark is awarded for rough diagram purpose. So, which vertex near angle is there? Q near now. So, Q, vertex Q having side, which one is there? One time see. Either PQ or QR. I have to take PQ as the base. PQ is the base. 4.5. Angle Q how much? 120 degrees. 120 degrees, these like have. Afterwards, draw a ray making an angle 120 degrees. This is 120 degrees. Next, QR how much? 5.2. Here onwards, 5.2, we need to construct, draw an arc at Q as center. 5.2. QR is 5.2. RS is 5.5, here onwards 5.5, next PQ is, PS is 4, this is the rough sketch. Chetho matra me giyandi, ye matram apparatus use chayad, chetho te, PQ 4.5 cm, angle Q is 120 degrees, ikkada nunchi 5.2 తోటి ఒక ఆర్క్ గీస్తాము, దట్ ఈస్ 5.2. హియర్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ 5.5 తోటి ఒక ఆర్క్ గీస్తాం, ఇక్కడి నుంచి 4 తోటి ఇంకొక ఆర్క్ గీస్తాం. దిస్ ఈస్ 5.5, దిస్ ఈస్ 4. నౌ వీ హ్యావ్ టు గో ఫర్ ద మెయిన్ డయాగ్రామ్ చిల్డ్రన్. లెట్ అస్ సీ స్టెప్స్ ఆఫ్ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్స్ ఆల్సో దీస్ వన్ ఓన్లీ. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద బేస్ పీక్యూ? సో డ్రా ఎ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్ పీక్యూ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 4.5 సెంటీమీటర్స్. మీరు ఏ పెన్సిల్ని అయితే కంపాస్లో ఉంచుతారో దాన్ని కదిలియద్దు, జాగ్రత్తగా ఫిట్ చేసి పెట్టండి. రెండో పెన్సిల్తో మాత్రమే స్కేల్ ఉంచి ఇట్లా డ్రా చేయండి. అండర్స్టాండ్? డ్రా ఏ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్ పీక్యూ ఈక్వల్ 4.5. యాంగిల్ క్యూ హౌ మచ్ డిగ్రీస్ చిల్డ్రన్? 120 డిగ్రీస్. హౌ లైక్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు డ్రా దిస్ వన్? హియర్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ డ్రా ఎన్ ఆర్క్ హియర్ టు. ఫస్ట్ ఆర్క్ ఈజ్ 60, సెకండ్ ఆర్క్ ఈజ్ 120. డ్రా ఏ రే making an angle 120 degrees with first step. What one? Draw a line segment PQ is equal to 4.5 centimeters as the base of quadrilateral. Draw a ray QX making an angle 120 as, take Q as the center. Third step, QR is how much? This is R vertex, 5.2 centimeters with Q as center. And with 5.2 centimeters radius taken on scale, draw an arc intersecting the ray at R. This is how much centimeters? 5.2 centimeters. After that, next step, R onwards, how much? RS is how much? 5.5. Here onwards, with 5.5 centimeters, draw an arc. PS is how much? 4 centimeters. Take P as center and with 4 centimeters radius, cut this arc, previous arc at S. Join PS and RS. This is 5.5 centimeter, this is 4 centimeters. Now PQRS is the required quadrilateral children. First time chesam chudandi, PQ ane base chesam, Q daggara 120 degrees tho QX ane range geecham. క్యూర్ సెంటర్ చేసుకొని 5.2 సెంటీమీటర్స్ రేడియస్ తోటి ఒక ఆర్క్ని గీసాం, అది క్యూఎక్స్ రేని ఆర్ దగ్గర కట్ చేసింది. ఆర్ సెంటర్గా తీసుకొని 5.5 సెంటీమీటర్స్ రేడియస్తో ఒక ఆర్క్ని గీచాం. పి సెంటర్గా తీసుకొని 4 సెంటీమీటర్స్ రేడియస్తో ది ఆర్క్ని కట్ చేసాం. ఆర్ఎస్ని జాయిన్ చేసాము, పిఎస్ని జాయిన్ చేసాం. పిక్యూఆర్ఎస్ ఈజ్ ద రిక్వైర్డ్ క్వాడ్రిలేటరల్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, ఇన్ ద సేమ్ ప్రాసెస్ యూ హ్యాడ్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్. Two problems are there in the exercise. 3.1 AB problems. Okay, children, you have to do the 3.1 exercise AB problems. It takes some more time. Practice more. Okay, write the steps of construction. Understand, children? Take a screenshot. Hold a bit. Take a screenshot for this one and write the steps of construction. Once again, I have to repeat the steps of construction. Draw a line segment PQ equal to 4.5 centimeters as the base of quadrilateral. Draw a ray QX making an angle 120 degrees and take Q as the center. With Q as third step, with Q as center and with 5.2 centimeters radius, draw an arc, intersect the QX ray at R. With take R as center and with 5.5 centimeters radius, draw an arc. Draw another arc, intersect the previous arc at S with 4 centimeters radius. Join RS and PS. PQRS is the required quadrilateral. These are the 5 steps or 6 steps of construction. Eppudu the diagram ayipothundo steps of construction rayandi. Atlane exercise 3.1 lo first 2 problems kuda steps of construction rayali. దానికి ఒక హాఫ్ మార్క్ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్కి 2 మార్క్స్ స్టెప్స్ ఆఫ్ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ 1.5 మార్క్ టోటల్లీ 4 మార్క్స్ చిల్డ్రన్ బై